going on, guys? It's the Black Hammer here, and we are playing the beta for The Division. Now, this is a long and awaited game, which is coming out on the 8th of March. So, you know, to get a little taste of the game, I thought, let me get my hands on the beta. And let's see if we can whoop some ass. So let's get with it here. But you know what to do. Like, subscribe, and all that good stuff. And let's whoop some ass in the Division. Activate Sleeper Cell, the start of my journey. Let's just explore the area here, you know. It's the first area, so let's explore. See where it is, see what's here. Let's get with it. I don't know. Looks like there's nothing down here apart from just the regular stuff. So let's go to the base of operations. That's what we gotta do. So that's what we're gonna do. Let's go ahead and go ahead. Let's get with it. So thank all for y'all for subscribing and liking, and let's get with it. But you know, what first should we do? You know, should we go with the pulse? You know, should go with the pulse, or should we go with the the grenades, the grenades? You know, should we go? Should we go something ballistic? Should we, you know, something to protect ourselves when the going gets tough? When the tough get tough, we bring out the ballistic shield. But you know, let's go with the sticky bomb, you know, get some explosives going. And or should we use the pulse? You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna use some grenades. You know, I like blowing some suckers up. I like killing motherfuckers. So let's go, let's get it, and let's equip this skill. You know, and that's right there. Okay, you know, we got a sticky bomb. Okay, let's get with it. Let's carry on, you know. That's the only skill we got. That's the only skill we got. Okay. Right now, we have to unlock that skill, but, let's get with it. Let's roll. Look at all those bodies. God damn. Some people got burned to the crisps. That's the aim. No, left trigger that. Triangle to swap as always. You know, swap between all of them. No. You know, left thumbs hit to swap shoulders. You know, that's always a good technique in the game. Obviously, right trigger to shoot most probably. But right here, these trees are empty. But okay, let's start this leap. You know, let's give this guy a med kit.
I thank God for you.
Man, I thank God for you. But okay, we got new clothing, okay. Let's go to options, you know, just check this clothing out. Oh, sorry, I'll take care. So, you got a lot. Is that inventory? You know, it says, where do we go for that? Because must be inventory, right? Character, health, pouches, appearance. Here we go. I can't really see myself, so let's do that again. Inventory here, you know, look at the characters, firearms, everything like that, you know. But let's see what I got, you know. I quite like that look right there, you know. Let's go with that look. You know, walking boots, not it. You know what? Let's get the walking boots, you know, look, keep it traditional in this. But, let's get it. Now, X is a stick cover. Circle to climb. You know, just look at all these civilians who need help. Y'all people need help? Or y'all good? You know, exit the road. That's a nice move right there. Oh, what? You can even do it back. That's nice. Oh, so good. You know, can even roll. Move to cover here.
Stay calm. Just stay watch calm. Yourself out there. It's just hungry like us.
Man, I'll bust you in the head. You just back the fuck up. Man, just.
Are you messing with me?
Sir, man. Well, let's run ahead. Let's get to these base operations, you know. You heard the man say, he said, watch out back. You said the gang's up here? Now we go bust some suckers in here. Hey.
If this is a joke, it's not funny.
So, but yo, let's get this base of operations. Let's whoop some ass. Let's bust some suckers in the head. So, do you need help with your boxes? Nah, okay. Let's get with it. Okay, we can't go down there? Okay, we can't go down there. No, let's look on map. Let's see where we wanna go.
Moving in from the street, we're pinned down. Where's my back?
We know that the base of operations is under siege from whatever criminals have taken over Madison Square Garden.
Let's go to the base of operations.
And they don't seem to have a leader. The JDF is stretched thin. This has to be our first priority, agent. Get our base back, and we'll go from there.
Readings indicate an echo nearby. Alert! Intercepting JTF radio traffic.
Taking small arms fire! Small arms fire!
Bow! Hits! Bow!
Please respond!
Tracking signal. Analysis complete. Uploading coordinates.
Let's move up.
Everywhere.
take him down. Bow. Approaching. You know, let's hold this down, boy. Let's hold this down. Coming from? No, let's watch our backs. Let's go where they're coming from, guys. Let's see where they're going from. Oh, there they are. You see them? Bow, stuck to a chest. Let's get this guy on the right here. Bow, headshot. Let's move around, let's move around. Bow, he down. Well, I see the sucker here. Bow, headshot, we done. Finito, let's go, let's get it. Let's check what they got. Let's loot these suckers, man. No, let's see what they got. No. Okay,
dispatch, this is Division Agent Fei Lau, empowered and authorized by Executive Order and DHS Directive 51.
Whoever you are, we're under an all-out assault. I'm not sure how much help you... screw it. We'll take anything you can give us. How are you on my comms?
It's okay.
We've got your back. Just try not to shoot at anyone who's trying to help you. Over.
At radio channels.
Unit 43, be advised. You have incoming Division
8... Two!
...to your location.
About damn time you get us some help. Get him here right now.
We need support on the stairs. Martinez, move up on the flank. Go, go, move.
Let's get it. Headshot. Just down, you sucker. This guy right here. Where you running, sucker? Where you running? Oh, the... Man, I see a head on, motherfucker, over there. Kill that guy with the grenade there. Shoulder swap. Bow, he's down. I see them guys up there. Bow, he's down. Let's move up. Let's push up on him. Let's push up. Down. He's down. Let's push up on him.
Dispatch, situation outside is now under control.
Let's take all this loot.
The division saved our sorry asses.
Thanks for the report, Bravo Squad. Stay alert out there and keep it frosty. I'm glad you made it.
Let's check with that guy.
Go on in and have a look around. I finally got some transportation, so I'm inbound. Let's do this.
No, well done. We clear this out. Let's get it. Welcome to the base of operations.
Air ventilation and purification systems online. Contamination levels lowered.
Agent, we need our base up and running, and we need to show the people of New York they're getting their city back. Our base of operations has potential, but right now it's a piece of shit and we've got no one to staff it. To get this place where it needs to be, we need people who know what they're doing. Like doctors. There's a virologist running a field hospital over at Madison Square Garden, but the whole area's gone to shit. With her, we can get our medical facilities online. Without her... The JTF commander, Benitez, is out in the field and he's gone offline. Bring him back. We need him to set up a functional security wing, and it'll do a hell of a lot for morale. We've also got to restore basic services. We need power and the intel the grid can give us. They had a guy working on that, but it sounds like he ran into trouble patching us in. Without him, it's lights out.
Welcome to the base of operations. Let's get it.
And the more stable this base is, the better shape the city will be in.
So let's get it here. No. Let's restart. Can I just restart? Okay, let's unlock all the wings first. Go ahead and do that.
Security wing needs some love, and Captain Benitez. The JTF love the guy. He can mobilize them and help us get the intel and firepower we need to get all these hostiles off the streets.
Okay, so let's boot this up. Okay. Let's go next. And let's do the tech.
The tech wing has obviously seen better days. But if you can get Rhodes back here, he's apparently got a lot of tricks up his sleeve. Former PMC, I think. Knows more than you think he does. I suspect he'll be very useful.
Okay, down the tech wing. Let's go down, let's activate the last wing. I think that's the medical wing.
The medical wing is a wreck right now. Once we get that virologist over here, we can build up a staff, investigate the origin of the virus, and start getting more supplies. For civilians, but for us as well.
Okay, so, you know, the first thing you should do in this situation, you know, first thing you do in this situation is you should really you could go with medical, but then, you know, it's best to start your security so you have a good defense. So, you know, you have a good defense, and then once you have a good defense, then you have your medical. So let's get with it. Let's go and do some defense missions, man.
Hey,
security first, medic, so we can defend our base.
Not with my goddamn leg like this. I'll do what I can from here. But it's not the same. You have no idea how much I wanted to be in the field. I trained for a scenario like this my entire life. But it's worse than anything we could have imagined. You know how they won't let you get too close to anyone, so it won't mess you up when you're finally activated? Well, I did that, and it didn't fucking work. I'm attached. These are my people. This is my city. We're taking it back. Oh.
Look, you need to...
Yeah, okay. Okay. They're counting on us. Let's not let them down.
Well, you know. Okay, so see what the first. Let's just check out the area for a bit. You know. See if anything in the stash, you know. See what we got. Okay, we got two in there. We got a new police weapon. Okay, you know. See anything else we got there? An ACOG scope. That's about it. But let's compare the ranks to our current gun, our current assault rifle. You know, our current one now, the M4. You know, that's. Damage is higher, same RPM, same mag, but damage is higher overall. So we're gonna stick to our main weapon, and let's deconstruct the old weapon, cause you know we have a more powerful weapon. So let's deconstruct that. Okay, so we got one weapon part. Okay, let's go.
Hey, don't walk away.
Let's see what weapons they got. See if we can get anything.
Check out the merchandise.
No, we ain't got no money for any of that. No money for any of that.
I was hoping to make a sale.
Let's check see
I've
what
got
they
got. The best selection in New York.
Okay, let's see what gear she got. You know, we ain't got a whole. We only got what? 30. We only got $34 in there. So or dollars, pounds, whatever. I don't even know what currency we're working with. You know, should be pounds. Should be really pounds, but should be dollars, cause you know it's America. So let's get with it. Let's go outside and let's whoop some ass. So let's get with it.
I spent 6 years in medical school. I don't get.
Let's go to that. That is like a security. You know, let's do some encounters. Yeah, let's go here. So let's just, you know, look around the area, meet some people, and watch our back while we're out here. While we out in these streets, baby. We ain't trying to get busted in our back.
Intercepting JTF radio traffic.
Small arms fire.
Who would have us in their sight? JTF,
hearing
this? Please respond. Headshot, bow. Analysis complete.
Man, that's like a run. He's down. Talk to this guy here. Let's get in the car. Let's get a car. Let's talk to him.
You, we'd have been dead. Hopefully that'll make him think twice about hitting the next JTF patrol they see.
Morning.
Let's hit all this loot down there. Get better cover here. SWAT weapon out. Headshot bow. Got it. Headshot bow.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Headshot bow. Headshot bow. You see that? Juke them suckers out. I'm hearing more coming. Sounds like there's people around the corner. No.
Take him out. Looks like we got a fight. Take him out. Go. Are they hiding?
Sounds like they're upstairs. Let's climb this. See where they're at. Headshot bow. See what they got for me. I got a knee pads. Okay, let's take it off. But okay, let's customize our character here. You know, we got some stuff. So let's customize our main weapon. You know, got the shotgun here. You know, got the assault rifle. But yeah, let's mod this up. Let's mod this up. Okay, okay. So let's put it on the barrel here. Let's get the optic on. No. Equipped. No, we got no skins, no muzzles, nothing like that. That's about it. I mean, let's see what we can mod for this. Got anything for that? We got it on the barrel. Okay, it's laser sight. Okay, now. Well, let's keep our M4. Like that so far, because we got laser sight. Or should you know what to do? Let's put our laser sight on our secondary. We got level 3 armor here. So, could we got gear. That's some. Yeah. So it's all the same. Okay, we got the 11. Got a 3. Okay, but yeah, that one goes to some. Okay, okay, I guess we can't deconstruct them. So we'll go back to base, see if we can deconstruct them. Let's get with this. Let's check them up, see where we are. See some electronic parts there, so let's go collect them. Looks like it's in this building here. But how did we get in this building? Okay, it's a door. See what's in there. Let's open this up. It's electronic puzzle. You know, let's check out this building here as soon as we're already in it. You know, see what's in there. See what's in this. More electronic parts, you know. Looks like iPad store, because we get all these iPads and iPhones and all this. Oh, man, I'm about to bust you up.
Can't feel my toes.
Something is one more in here. Oh. Let's give him a medkit.
Seems no. Like you're not like all the others. Thank you
for let's check out our new clothing inventory. Let's go to appearance here. And what was the one we got? I think it was a jacket, the modern one. Okay, let's just go with that. Let's rock that. It's looking nice. Okay.
In medical school, I don't give a shit what you saw on TV while you were jerking off to soap operas in your mom's basement, but setting a bone isn't pretty. You want your buddy fixed? You get your...
If something happens kay. To the Dia Avenue checkpoint, it's gonna get ugly around here. Boy, shit looks out here.
Okay, well, let's head back, let's get them tools, and then let's go and do the main mission. Damn! Look at that sucker right there! Look at him! Look at him. He dead. Oh. What? Damn, sir. What? Friend, you sir, if I put a gun to your head, you done know I'm friend, you done. Wait, how do I? Oh, okay. Let's jump that. Let's get in there. Let's grab them tools and let's do the main, the first main mission. Let's see how we do, you know. We going solo molo. So, let's get with it. We got them tools. Now, let's see. Because these guys, they need a bit of help. So, no.
We've got a lot of hostiles inside, agents. They're holding Dr. Candle and her staff. We need those personnel back.
Damn.
So we can get the medical link functional.
Whoa, hold up. Damn, I was like, what?
We'll hold here to cover your back.
Wait.
We'll escort the medical personnel when you've retrieved them.
So y'all just gonna leave me on my worms? Y'all not gonna help? I see y'all is. Cause you know I'm putting that work. Let's go slow. Got guys here. Go, let's bust it. He's down. Let's get the line left here. The guy like you trying to flank. No, you're not. He's down. Got the guy there. Oh, they're coming. Gun, sir. Yeah, that's our fault. Let's clear all them goodies. See what they got. Stuck it right on him. Got that. Where's he running? Ooh. Where you running, sir? Why are you running? Is that a guy there? Oh. Poke your head one more time, sir. Headshot. Bow. Okay. Well, let's, you know, it's the search this area. Is there any goodies? No, gotta keep a full mag and everything like that. I'll check all these corners. Let's go upstairs, you know. Man, I do have to say, I love this game, man. This game's actually, it's beautiful. You know. Jesus, right here.
Hatched in. Let's see what I can find. Can you see the CCTV feed? Looks like Candle and her staff are being forced to treat their wounded. That's the only reason they're still alive.
Okay, let's get look. Wait, look at them, man. They're bullies. We know what we're gonna do. They wanna bully people. We gonna bully people. We gonna bully them.
They've got people upstairs.
Just restart, you know, get all the ammo, everything like that. Just move it slow, let's move it slow here.
There's a lot of these guys, but if you use cover, you should be able to pick them off without making yourself a target.
Move quiet. Let's be sneaky about it.
If you see anything, kill it. I think we got company.
Man, they know I'm here, but they don't know I'm here. They know I'm here. They're looking for me. They searching. And when they find me, I'm gonna bust some suckers in the head. Let's play this.
Shoot him dead. Get that asshole. Come on.
Go guy run up. Headshot.
Additional hostiles detected.
Yeah, you see you drop that grenade. Okay. Coming up. Let's push up on them. Headshot.
Additional hostiles detected.
Reload, reload. Swap corner here.
You look like you got some gas.
Headshot. Don't play games. Headshot.
Morning. Additional hostiles detected.
Headshot. Got some vicious. Let's back off. Use a medkit, you know, can't be done. Let's reload.
Oh, they got him.
Let's reload. He's down.
Scandal and her staff are still upstairs, stashed in the kitchen at Kobe's.
Yeah, we got them. Just see if they got any loot or anything. Anything to take, they drop any goodies. See any drop any goodies for me? Just got a lockpick, you know. Anything else over here that they drop? They ain't dropped nothing else. Well, let's go ahead and go here. Let's take us bust some mall suckers.
It would have broken my dad's heart to see it go to hell like this. We used to watch games there together.
Let's take this lift, you know?
I think it's better my folks didn't live to see any of this. But then I think about all the people doing their best to keep going. That's who we do this for, Agent. Go get them.
Let's get it.
You'll have to pass by some contaminated areas. There used to be plenty of sick people being treated there before they got shot. So be careful.
Looks like a light bunch, you know. Level 4s, you know, we put some work on some level 4s. So you know what we're gonna do? Oh, we can't climb on that? Man, I was about to shoot him from long range. But then, let's make sure all our guns are locked and loaded. I got a kill from that. Headshot, bye, we doing it. Headshot, bow, a double headshot, 2-1, we are killing suckers. Should we load? Check on him. He's down. Let's do this. Just be smart with it. Make sure all our guns are reloaded. Well, before we move up, let's scan assign a skill point. So we go to abilities. We got a skill here. Okay. You know what we should do? Let's put in the post skill in the second slot. So we have, you know, grenades and the post skill, so we can see what type of enemies they are and what sort of levels they are. So man, I was about to bust that in the head. All our guns lower, everything's lower, so let's run up.
Keep your heads down and keep it quiet.
The hell?
Warning. Hostiles detected.
Oh snap. May know. Nope. Get the pistol out. No. Last resort, you gotta get that pistol out. Let's reload.
Okay.
We got that.
Until you get up there and take down that gunner.
Someone be putting in some work, man. We whooping ass.
There's no way we'll make it across alive unless someone can get up there and take out the big guns.
All yours, Agent.
Well, you heard the boss. She said, let's take out some big guns. I'm about to use my gun and take some big guns. Let's come whoop some ass here. I'm ready. You ready? We all ready. Let's get it. See, we got flash grenades. We got some fragmentation grenades, EMP, tear gas, shot grenades. But okay, so still here. Let's go up. Let's use some grenades instead of just our sticky. So we're gonna learn how to.
We have an agent on the roof. This candle made it to your position.
Affirmative.
Okay, you heard the boss. No respawn zone. So let's whoop some ass. Skill that guy. Additional hostiles incoming. No. Taking out from long range, because you know they gotta run up to get you, so you stand far back. They just pop up from long range. You just reload.
Warning.
Headshot.
Additional hostiles incoming.
Let's do short buzz here. Short buzz. Let's get with it. Damn, you putting out hella fire. Let's move up. Let's put pressure on them. Headshot. He's down. No. No, let's use a flash grenade here. Let's push up on him. Let's get the cover. Let's use a grenade over there. Let's put it right on that, right there. Let's let him shoot. Oh, now he's putting a head up out of here. Now he put his head on that. Headshot, bow, he done, he dead, and we whooped that ass, and we finito, el finito.
We're off to a good start, agents. Wish I could have had your back out there, but I think we make a hell of a team anyway.
No, we got an ACO scope, recruit mask, and let's take this off. We got all them goodies. So, just go ahead and And let's leave the area. Let's get out of here. But I see a restock station back up here. So, let's see what's over here. I'm seeing some goodies over here. Let's grab them. And, restock, no. Let's check, make sure all the weapons are reloaded. Okay, let's go. And let's head back to. Okay, well, let's finish this mission off. Let's get out of here. We done well whoop some ass. That's what we should do at all times. Guess you can't jump down there, so let's run around here. Let's take these stairs. That was a decent mission, you know. It's on the beginning of the beginning, so let's go ahead and let's slide down. Whee! Man, let's just go slide down. Damn, so why do you have what I had? Why do you try to jump? Stupid. I'm seeing a goodie locate over here. Or is that upstairs? Oh, there it is. I got medic, you know, I got medikit. Medikit? Let's get out of there. We done that mission. Hey, I thought you said you're gonna escort.
I won't bother you.
Man, y'all useless. Okay, let's go talk. So unlock the medic win. Just go ahead and go ahead.
Doing good work.
Hey, you gotta see this.
Got them grenados.
Everything they want, they gotta have it now, and they gotta have it perfect, no matter what else
is going. Okay, so let's go talk to the main medical wing boss. Let's see what she has to say.
Well, look who it is. Thanks for getting me out of the garden. I've been in some hostile work environments before, but Jesus. Of course, it's not like this place is going to win any prizes either. Antique equipment, zero staff, patients lining up out the door. This isn't going to cut it.
We're doing the best we can, Dr. Candle. Any suggestions you might have, I'm happy to listen.
I know. Beggars, choosers, all that crap. What matters is beating this thing, but I can't do that without knowing more about it.
Here's a good place to start. Sarah is pretty sure Dr. Gordon Amherst had something to do with the outbreak.
God. That asshole. Saw him present a paper at Columbia once, he nearly started a riot. He's part of this? I need to talk to him. Anything of his you can find. Notebooks, laptops, close personal friends, I need that too. And we need to talk about live samples and antibodies. You're gonna be busy.
And you'll be?
Fixing this. Saving lives. Now if you'll excuse me, I'll get started.
Well, that was a nice one. You know, we can now upgrade using the wing terminal. Okay, let's go ahead and let's upgrade. Let's see what we can go and get. Hope y'all can hear me well. So, okay, we can get the. Okay, it says here. It says, you know, the medical wing, security wing, and the tech wing have 10 upgrades, okay? The medical wing requires medical wing supplies for each upgrade if you want to build. Medical wing supplies can be gathered by completing medical missions and medical encounters. Each upgrade build contributes to the progress percentage of the wing. Each upgrade builds unlocks a skill, skill mods, or talents. Each upgrade will award one or more perks. All perks are listed in the abilities menu in the perks tab. Let's first upgrade. Let's build. Let's go on. Let's go and get this upgrade. Hold up.
Now that's what I call an improvement, agent. You should charge more.
So okay, we just upgraded the cleaning. What exactly does that do for us? Okay, it says here, upgrade details. Medical assistance for civilians and the GTF, you know, it's the Joint Task Force, with doctors and nurses on staff. Skill, you get first aid, heals all allies within a small radius. The device can be used to on locations or launched to a distant target, okay? Perk rewards, medics increase inventory by one slot, so we get one extra medic, you know, one extra medic pack, okay? So, okay, let's
finally, a clinic. Gotta start somewhere. We've got enough staff to start tending to the public, but we've got our work cut out for us.
Well, okay, let's go ahead. And let's update up. What? I need what? Oh, what you got for me, sir?
That's what I've got here.
My feather black beverly. Let's see what you got. Suppressor? We got holographic sight. Okay, we got money for some of this, but you know, let's save our money. Actually, let's see what we can sell. No, can we sell some mods? Okay, I guess we can't sell nothing for now, but let's customize our gun weapons and everything. Let's see how we doing on that, on the customization side. Let's see what mods we can add to it. You know, we ain't got no muzzles, but we could go and buy a suppressor. You know, we can go buy a suppressor. I don't know if it will help, but you know, stealthy situations, I guess. But you know, when you start shooting, that's solid. So okay, optimal range. You know, that's a bronze. Oh, okay. The bronze means like the color on the top. But let's go with that one. Let's keep it all black. You know, be a bit weird having a bronze scope and an all black gun. I think that's about it. Let's quit this here. You know, let's see if we, cause we got extra ability. So we got that ability from the last one. Okay, no, let's go ahead and let's see what we can do. No, let's go ahead, see what we can do.
Sending anyone else over to the passway?
No, sir, I do not. But if you want to go, are you, sir, saying you want to go? If you want to go, I'm glad to take you on. But well, sir, let's go ahead, let's get it. So they tell us, they want us to go to the dark zone. I say dark zone. Look. My guy black. But they want us to go to the dark zone. They want us to look like them zombies and stuff. Like, dark as hell. So let's see what we can do here. You know, inventory. Let's see what we can put on our character. That's the
style, master weapons, everything like that. You know, appearance. Let's go. You got any masks that we can put on? We got no masks. I'm pretty sure we had some stuff, right? Okay, I guess we ain't got no masks. So we got some keys. We got some access keys. That's lockpicks used to unlock doors without the original key. Okay, so we got three of them to unlock. That's the dark zone keys. We gotta go find them in the dark zone. But they're telling us to go to the dark zone. That looks like an infected zone right there. Let's go over there. Let's get an encounter going. Let's check out all these mini encounters before we head off into the dark zone and try to get our ass beasted out here. We're trying to get our ass whooped in our dark zone. Let's go ahead. Have I seen Mike? Nah, I ain't seen Mike. But I'm sure you'll find him soon enough. Sounds awful quiet down there.
Morning. Marked hostile headquarters detected.
Okay. Why don't you go check it out? But you know what? Let's go and bust this stronghold. Wait. I need to put my scope back on my gun. Let's go ahead. Let's put a scope on that gun. What happened to my scope? I have no idea. But we got that scope. Let's mod it up. Where's my scope? We got two of them. Let's equip. Let's equip that one. Is that equip? Okay, that's equip. Yeah, we got that. Let's go. Let's go ahead. Let's clear this stronghold out. Sucker, try and mess with us. Good. I see you right there, man. Ooh, I thought there was more people. Okay. Looks clear right here. But let's keep on our toes. Man, you free running. Is it us up? Oh, no way. Woo! Man, this is tense. This is tense. Yes! Bow! Woo! Man, I thought I was going to die at that moment. I thought I was about to lose my life. Woo! Woo! That was kind of tense. Like, I nearly lost my life. Found some weapon parts here. Let's go and loot all of this. Whoa, we see it. Oh, okay. New weapon on the scene. New weapon on the scene. We take out all these items. Just open this up here. Okay, we do have a mask. Well, I'm gonna try and see what these masks do. So let's open this last one up here. Weapon parts. Okay. This area got looted the hell out. These are trying to hide in here. Man, you know, I bust them all up. You know, that veteran gave me a little of a fight. Okay. See what else is up here. What is that sound? Why am I hearing like circles and stuff? What? Why is the X? Oh, okay, looks like that. Looks like that there. Don't know exactly what that was. Oh, okay. Riot. Okay, wait, hold on. Hold up. Why y'all scrolling so fast? I can't read. Civilian disturbance aroused the city in response to a lack of medical support and supplies. JF responding with controlled measures of force. This image shows a group of JTF personnel holding the line against a violent attackers. Okay, okay. So let's go ahead. Let's select a mission here. It's some weapon parts. Looks like some weapon parts around. Might be down. See those weapon parts? It must be right here then. Okay. So we can hit with the right thumbstick. See if we need the help there. What you need, ma'am?
This was unexpected.
What?
Thank you.
Okay. Of course, you know, ma'am. I'll hold it down for y'all. So we done it. We shut the ass up. Okay, let's go ahead. Awesome. You know what? See some encounters close by. So let's run by there and let's do that encounter. We go to all the counters, all the counters we see on the map. That I think there's like two more.
It's okay.
And then after that, we're gonna go to the dark zone, guys. We actually gonna go in. We step 1 foot, 2 foot in that dark zone, and let's experience the darkness. Go ahead and why did that signal pop up on the mini map as I ran past here? Must be something, you know. Maybe something to look at, but let's go ahead and let's keep going with where we going. See that something just keep popping up as we run.
Warning, hostile presence detected.
Okay.
Hey, you got any money?
I'm not worried.
I'm gonna watch his ass.
He's got a fact.
You don't have to do this. Just let me go and no one has to die.
Yo, quit playing.
Take what I can while I can.
Oh, cut the fool.
Thank you. He's down.
Oh my God.
Take him out from long range, cause they're gonna try and rush. He down. I see a sniper there. Well, I can't reach. I see your ass. Headshot. Bow. You down. Let's go ahead. Let's go down. Oh, they bust my net. Let's see what they got for me. You got a mask. Okay. So what you got? You got a guard bag. Okay. Let's go ahead. Let's go inside. Got some food, okay. So, okay, we need. Okay, that's the key. That's the key right there. Let's grab that. Let's open up the door.
Civilians are secured.
I got you. Give me a hug, sir. Sorry, no hug. Okay, I just see how. Like, I saved your life, and you.
Thank you for that.
See, I appreciate you saying thank you. See what's in here? Okay, there's a box in here. We got the RPK and LMG. Woo! Okay, let's do all of this. Let's take that. Okay, so let's go ahead. What I said I was gonna do, I said I was gonna. Okay, so there's not really going on around here apart from that encounter. So let's just do, I'm gonna do that encounter, and when we're gonna get there, we're gonna head to the dark zone. So we go ahead, unless. Head on to the next encounter. If you find any suckers on the way, we gonna bust some heads. So, oh, there are areas to discover. Oh, okay, sorry. You know, and then you run the area of the beta. God damn, I ain't trying to. So let's. Let's keep this going here.
Keep it together, friend.
That dog ran away because you nobody will bust some suckers on this. So let's go. We level 5. We need level 5. If not, they're already. Oh, so let's run there. Let's do that encounter downtown. Sir, it's not a zombie apocalypse. He said that there. Oh yeah, true. Cause bad people starting to die right now. You know, this epidemic. God damn, it's a bad thing.
Don't tell me you're going bad too. Jesus, what are you doing?
Man, shut your ass up, man. I'm running the street. You running the street. Why you running from me? Okay. Looks like a contaminated. Sir, please do not. okay, the virus research, this place like something contaminated in this building right here. Calm down. So news. That's something's up here. Start on the mini map. Looks like we can go down to the sewers. But hold up, let's see what they're talking about in that this contaminated zone right here before we just start ducking and diving through the sewers like it's some zombie apocalypse happening.
Active echo beacon detected.
Did I activate this already?
Here.
Oh yeah, I did.
Make a last, okay?
This food belongs to us now. Drop the gun and get the hell out of my sight.
Pack this up. We're taking the garden next.
Okay, so it looks like this building here is locked up because it's contaminated. So well, how do I get behind? Let's see if we can get for the black. See, we gotta go run all the way to the black. Let's help as much people as we can, you know. We gotta help the people out. Are you okay? Ma'am,
okay. You don't need to point that at me.
Point what? Okay, can I? Damn, she just died in the streets. God damn. I tried to help her out, or well, I was gonna, but she just died in the streets like that. She must die of cold. But that was very kind of you. Okay, so bus left. We're gonna run back through here. Let's have our gun out just in case some suckers are around here. We don't hesitate to bust heads. Well, I don't anyway. Okay. We loot everything. If we see a loot, we looting it. But, Oh my god. Oh my. Get my kiwis. Oh, I didn't even. Snaps. Well, you know, I died. I didn't even see them. So I'm looking up like, why is there a plane on the mini map? Why is there a plane there? And then I see, so I thought I had them with that sticky grenade. I was like, whoa, they're done and dusted. And that one was there like, huh, so really. So let's go and see here where we last left off. I swear, we going, yeah, that we going right back there. Cause we about to whoop their ass. How dare that mofo kill me?
I said I wasn't gonna die in this live stream, and what I do, I die in this live stream. God damn. Let's get it. I swear, I'm taking revenge on every motherfucker in this bitch. So he's gonna get a lift with the bullets. I'm not gonna get a lift with bullets like that. That was just that was because I was not looking where I was going. You know how they like look where you're going, you know, when you cross the streets and all that stuff. Yeah, I did not look at all. See if I was even look where I was going, I would have got my neck busted. What? I'm just running through these streets thinking it's clear as day. Well, I nearly got my neck busted. What? Did I see that when I was coming up? Sir, please.
Well, no one else is gonna use it.
Yeah, okay. I'm learning. Damn, they had tear gas? God damn, they bust my head. Okay, we back at the death. Damn, look at all these rats. We back at the death location here. No threats found. That's weird. Take it easy. Let's have a. Good guy ran. So I'm busting your balls, pause on that one. But let's collect this. Maybe we got two there. We got some. Well, you know what to do.